Okay, here is where the water got stuck with a lot of toilet paper. And this is on the side of the Starbucks. That's where we located the line. You see right there on the right side, the pipe is shifted. Right there. And that's where all the paper got stuck. So now we're gonna locate it. Again, make sure double check that we are in the Starbucks. Ve y localízala ya, compadre.
Thank you. entonces ya la vamos a sacar. Entonces ya sabe dónde está. Sí, pero ahí está corrugada la pipa. Alright. Es antes de entrar al baño, ¿verdad? Ok, so ya le voy a quitar el localizador. Voy a grabar aquí.
Okay, the camera is right there, like 2 feet before getting to inside the bathroom in Starbucks. So you see the pipe is kind of corroded, but this side has a slope. Pull it up. That's where. Pull it up. Just go back. Then you see the conditions of the pipe right there. There is one bump right there. That's where all the paper got stuck. Right there, and another connection. You see right there, put it in, that's another pipe is shifted. The pipe is shifted right there. And that's where the, in Starbucks, in front of the wheel refrigerator that they have over there. Pull it up. Go back inside, Mario. Go back in. Make one drop. And that's where it makes another drop. Go back. And right there is another low spot. Pull it out, just a little bit. That's papers, toilet paper. Maybe you guys need to change the top of the toilet paper that it dissolves. It looks like this paper, it doesn't dissolve. This is at the kitchen clean out.